Guys, napanood nyo ba yung laban ni Pacquiao? Ay nako, isa lang masasabi ko. Napakalupit.
Paano masabi?
Paano ko nasabi? Kasi, kahit 40 years old na siya, kaya niya pa rin makipagsabayan sa mga mas bata sa kanya. Kaya, malupit siya. Salute, Senator Manny Pacquiao. Congratulations.
Boxing's pride of the Philippines, the ageless wonder, the one and only current WBA welterweight champion of the world.
Gusto mo bang panoorin? Tara panoorin natin.
Let's get ready to rumble!
So yun guys, kamusta kayo? Yan, nagpalit lang ako ng damit, sobrang init kasi. So yan, mag-start na tayo. Panoorin natin itong laban ni Manny Pacquiao pati ni Keith Thurman. So yan, ito na. So ang taas ng percentage na mananalo si Pacquiao, 72% against din kay Thurman, 28%. Fox bet. Back to the ring, Jimmy Lennon Jr.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to you all. We welcome you to the fabulous MGM Grand Resort.
Hindi yung announcer niya, hindi lag na ganun. Sorry, Dan. Let's get ready to rumble. Kapag bakasyon ata. So yan, nag-stretch siya. Pag ako nanonood ng laban ni Pacquiao, sobrang kinakabahan talaga ako kasi hindi ko alam, sobrang excited ako sa kinakabahan. Iba yung dating sa akin pag nanonood ako ng laban. Kahit yung natalo siya kay Marquez, sobrang nalungkot ako. Sobrang idol ka talaga to si Pacquiao. First time ko siyang nakita. Nandun ako sa Makati siyang. Tapos, bigla siyang dumaan sa amin yung Pacquiao. Sobrang na-starstruck ako. Hindi ko alam gagawin ko. Gusto ko magpa-picture sa kanya, pero hindi ko nagawa. Tapos parang baka busy siya. Anyway, yun na. Balik na tayo dito sa laban. So ito si Thurman. Ito nakalagay dito. Nag-aaral siya ng BC. Tsaka ng 26. So 29. Zero loss. So undefeated talaga siya. 2 KOs. I think 30 years old pa lang si Thurman. So 10 years gap siya. Tapos ang nickname niya, One time. Bagay na bagay actually yung nickname niya sa kanya. So ito pa rin niya natin. Grabe no, Senator, pero lumalaban ng boxing. Ang makakita niya. Truly one of the renowned idols of boxing today. His record. Ito yung taong from nothing to something. Eh, super idol ko talaga siya. Marami na siyang nilagpasan ng problema. Kaya ito siya ngayon. One and only 8 division. go! Kenny Bayless ang referee. So, kung makikita mo yung itsura ni Manny dito, parang kakainin na siya ng buhay. Kasi sobrang daming sinabi sa kanya na masasakit. Tingnan natin kung uubra yung mga pinagsasabi ni Thurman. Ito na, mag-start na. Sabi ni Thurman, ina-knockdown niya doon ng round 1 or round 2. Tingnan natin. Ito na, start. Itong pala itong round 1 timingan pala. Mahanap ka pa ng champion. So dito nila malalabas yung mga pinagpagura nila sa training ng halos 3-1. Ilang minuto lang nilang ganun kahirap. Talagang timing lang talaga sila, walang sumunod. No? Kita mo? Parang may ilang pa siya. Yan, dapat ganyan. Yan ang gusto mong makita. Bakbakan. Yan. I want to prove something to him. There's a nice combination by Thurman. That was a nice right-left-right he threw. Thurman did against Pacquiao. But, you know, Pacquiao, he's smart, and he's been around, and he knows he's going to try to get everything he gets touched with. He's going to try to get it back. Good right hand by Thurman. He looks really confident like Thurman. Yeah, Thurman's coming out with a... Less 1 minute na lang. 52 seconds. Look at the punches landed, 10 by Thurman so far, Pacquiao at 6. Nice one. Ang ngitian lang siya ni Man. Hindi ko alam kung paano siya natumba. Sa mga 20 seconds. Ganun. Na-knockout siya. Knockdown siya. May re-replay yan. Ganda ng combination na yun. Grabe, isa sa katawan, tapos isa sa mukha. Ganda nun. Grabe. Knockdown daw niya ng round 1 or round 2. Pero siya yung na-knockdown. Ooh. Siya yung na-knockdown, guys. Kinain niya yung sinabi. Kapatingin na lang siya na sa pangibigay pa kayo. 1, 2. May isa pa eh, kaso bumagsak. Grabe, sobrang bilis ng suntok, hindi niya na malayan. Round 2 na. Naisa niya siya, so kailangan niyang bumawi. pero tingnan natin kung makabawi.
Thurman landed a nice little body shot along the ropes. And Pacquiao shook his head, saying, "No, it didn't hurt. It may not have hurt, but it was still a nice shot by Thurman." And then we saw that smile from Pacquiao just before the knockdown. Yeah, I got to tell you, when Pacquiao starts moving those legs very quickly straight at you, get out of the way. Yeah, because that's it, like that, right there. That's where he does it best. He catches you off guard with his quick feet and hands.
So, hindi mo, gusto ko yung mga kambakbakan na ang kanto eh. Na gusto kong nakita kay Pacquiao. Yung laro niya dati. Yung kalaban niya sila Morales, sila Marquez. Dinahype yung mga tao. So, itong boxing, mind game din talaga siya. So hindi porket malakas ka sa mundo, panalo ka palagi. Ganda ng mga combination, baka sobrang bilis talaga.
From the other side, if a judge is looking at that, he's going to think that he was scoring points on that.
That's true. But the good thing is that Thurman isn't getting hit with it, so he's not getting debilitized by Pacquiao. So he's able to keep the pressure.
The last 40 seconds.
Keep his hands up against Pacquiao. Pacquiao has a great...
Sabi ni Pacquiao, hindi dito. Bigyan mo ako ng magandang laban.
So it's always best to keep Pacquiao moving backwards. And this is what Thurman's trying to do right now. And that's what Thurman told us. He said, "Manny's strength is punches and numbers. My strength is..."
Oh, cheap shot na gano'n. Maganda. Yung footwork pa si Pacquiao, no? So yun guys, tapos na yung round 1 and round 2. So far, para sa akin, yun yung pinaka-best na round. So, yun, congratulations again kay Senator Manny. Sobrang na-inspire ako sa'yo. Sa lahat ng laban mo, pinapanood kita. And syempre, always nakasupport kami. So yun, guys, if meron kayong comment lang kayo. Tapos, if ever meron kayong gustong video react, comment nyo din sa baba. So, syempre, huwag nyo kakalimutan mag-subscribe. And yung bell button, pindutin nyo na rin. So yun lang guys, thank you sa panonood. Paki-share na rin tong video na to para syempre mas marami pang makapanood. So yun lang guys, thank you. See ya.